That's right, Mark throughout that game. Monday Night Raw is no more. Tonight is the triumphant return of Monday Night Raw. And with the return of Nitro, there will be some changes.
Several months, you interrupted Monday Night Raw. So tonight, I'm interrupting Monday Nitro. You're welcome for the ratings spike. I hope you are proud of what you did. I hope Cody Rhodes, Mysterio, and Big Show are proud of their roles. Because a rookie with 4 months of experience nearly beat the best that you had to offer, Kev. If you want to call that a victory, that kind of explains why WCW went extinct in the first place.
So what's your point, Drew?
My point is this. You say you want power? You say you want to rule the world? Well, let's see how bad you want it. I say we push our chips to the middle of the table. Let's go all in. Your best six against my best six inside hell in a cell. The winner gets permanent control of Monday Night Raw. The loser? Well, the loser is never seen from again. You say you want WCW to rise from the ashes? This is your chance, Nash.
Take a look around you, Hunter. Take a look. Seems to me that WCW is back already.
No. You have your pretty banners, and you have your set, and you have your tiny little ring. But what you don't have is legitimacy. This is still WWE. You're just playing dress up like a bunch of girls. I'm offering you a chance to rewrite history. To bring WCW back for good. But you have to risk it all. You say you go through the front door every time? The door's wide open, Kev.
I'm gonna watch Monday Night Raw earn the crown. I'm on condition.
Of course there's a catch, Kev. There always is with you. Now what do you want?
You're right about one thing, Hunter. This is still WWE. Not the long money, but it's still WWE. So I want this match on our turn. Somewhere where me and my guys won't get screwed like when you, Shawn, and Vince screwed Bret Hart. You want WCW buried forever? You want Raw back? Well, to do it, you have to come to our house. You have to come to Stark.
That's it? I'd have this match in your driveway, Kev.
I'm a Parisian community member. You'd never get past the guard shed. It's been nice knowing you, buddy.
No, Nash. It's been nice knowing you. In the words of the chairman of this company, I guarantee it.
Earlier tonight. Up next, Edge and Miz get to take their Cass said, Michael, Triple H believes he should be here. Putting a rookie in the position that Cass was in at WrestleMania is asking an awful lot. That may be, but I'm not going to lie and tell you that I'm not going to enjoy watching Cass get punished for what he did to us. Jacob Cass, it's time to take your medicine.
Really nice, Michael. I especially like that this is a handicap match.
Oh, in the corner here. Bad spot to be in.
Oh, man. The Miz just got clocked. He's wearing down the midsection.
To the top turnbuckle.
No, cut off in the last second. Look out! Oh, he got him!
Oh, what a counter. Now bringing in his partner. A devastating shot to the spine. WWE is unified once more.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are 6 days away from knowing if Raw will ever return, or if WCW will rise from the ashes and seize Nitro forever. Michael Cole here with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler. And King, last week it looked like Team WWE was on the brink of falling apart.
Oh, it sure did. But thanks to some interference from the WCW legends, Team WWE learned that it better start working together.
And it's a good thing, too. Because with several superstars either injured or siding with Nash and his band of thugs, Triple H is running out of options.
Try to put his skull through that thing. He really
business yet.
Come back, come back.
Cody doing? This is a track. King, it's gotta be.
Hey, Miss, can you help me?
Oh no, it's 2-on-1 again.
But Jacob Cass refuses to back down. Less than a week from the fate of Raw being decided, and WCW is trying to swing the scales to its side. WCW riled up Jacob Cass a number of months ago. They could have never imagined that this rookie would be equal to the task.
Oh, Michael, imagine this fury times 10. That's exactly what we're going to get this Sunday.
WCW presents Starrcade.
I sincerely hope you've come to terms with the loss of life.
Kev. I hope you're ready. You see, I have my six men, and they're all looking forward to this. You know, Cass, Sheamus, and I will be competing. But I made some phone calls. So let me introduce you to the rest of Team WWE.
Second time this many months, we decide the future of Monday Night Raw, and now the return of WCW is also on the line.
But this time, it's not for a year. This time, it's forever.
With that said, let's go over the rules. This Hell in a Cell match is unlike any we've seen, but we've never been at Starrcade either, so here goes. There are two teams of six participants each. The match begins with one competitor from each team in the cell. Every minute, a new competitor will enter from alternating teams. Now, in order to win, you must pin or submit all your opponents. This is an elimination match. So with the rules out of the way, is there any strategy in this type of match, Kate?
Well, yeah. I mean, this is really Kevin Nash's take on a classic WCW match. And in that type of match, we've seen that it's all about outnumbering your opponent.
And of course, the cell itself will be a factor.
Oh, absolutely. That can be your greatest ally or your worst enemy. What's he doing? What's he doing with those steps?
Now we're talking. It's the five-time WCW champion Booker T. And again, he gets struck with that option. This is Booker T's first match in a set. What a move by Cass. Trying to put him away. Again, this match is for control of Monday Night Raw in the full-time return of WCW Nitro and WCW itself.
Well, I can guarantee you right now, Vader isn't thinking about what's going to happen on Monday night. He's thinking about how to survive this match.
And that implement connects again. Wow, did you see that?
That was unreal.
Cena, John Cena, with fire in his eyes.
And here's those vicious steel steps again.
This action has gotten completely out of control.
Thank you.
John Cena's ground game is always to the point. Look at the wear and tear on Booker.
He seems to be getting angrier, though, Michael.
He's helpless. All that weight of those steps right across his head. Jacob Cass wants to take a chance.
What's he doing? What's he doing with those steps?
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent. Good snap there. It's the world's largest athlete, the Big Show.
Not much the official can do right now. This is a no disqualification match.
Oh my, enough of the steps. His way out. Jacob Cass.
Jacob Cass does it. A super kick. Oh man, did you see their head snap back? And here's those vicious steel steps again.
Look at Cena go. And again, the steps are used to inflict punishment. Again, this one's no disqualification, so the ref's coming to allow this. Here comes Sheamus.
And he goes right after the world's largest athlete. Oh, no!
And there's the knockout punch.
Yeah, Sheamus went after the Big Show, but the Giant made him pay the price.
All of Team WWE's down, and Sheamus is on his own here. Look at this, Ken. Look at Big Show using that wave.
Yeah, there's no way Sheamus can kick out.
And Big Show boots the eliminated Celtic Warrior out of the ring.
Wow, what a shot by Booker.
Cass has Booker out of the ring.
Devin Booker fights him off.
Oh, what a collision.
Wow. Cass's body caused the steps to come apart.
I think Booker sees it.
Cass blocks it. Oh, no!
Counter. Cass countered with a massive brainbuster.
Come on. Get up, Jacob. Get the pin.
He's going for the pin kick, but Booker's just dead weight.
Come on, Jacob. Move. Move. Taking this match outside. The ref can only watch and observe here as there are no countouts.
And again, he gets struck with that optic.
The expression on Animal's face screams wide open fury.
Well, if he takes more damage in the cell, he'll be screaming about more than that.
Big Show's been taken off his feet.
He's going to inflict more damage with the steel.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Oh, nice counter. Another battery ram like shot with those heavy steps. Oh, this has been brewing for months.
The two captains lock eyes.
Oh!
Oh no. Jackknife! Jackknife!
But
Good lord, he's just hell bent on leaving his opponent.
Jacob Cass is relentless. This young man has been fighting for the survival of Raw since the opening bell.
Oh, and he's so tired, Michael, but it's not in him to quit.
God, they're up on the rope of the cell, King. The fate of Raw, the fate of the WWE is on the line.
There's no tomorrow, Michael. It all rests on Jacob Cass.
Jacob Cass and Kevin Nash with history of sports entertainment hanging in the balance.
Oh, Cass is nearly out of it. How much more can he possibly take?
He won't quit, King. This kid will not quit.
Oh my gosh, King!
think I see some movement.
Oh, no.
Jake, look. Jake McPass is climbing out. Pass is willing to sacrifice everything to stop Kevin Nash.
Look at him clawing to get out.
This is about heart, Ken. This is about will and determination.
Nash is out. Nash is out.
Jacob Cass has done it. Jacob Cass is saved Monday Night Raw.
Oh, this is unbelievable. WCW is dead. What a moment.
What a battle. And now Triple H straights his...
Hey.
What a shot.
I think that's the last we see of Kevin Nash.
Is that it?